Hello friends, in this class we need to explain about arcanic spectroscopy, that is UV spectroscopy. Okay? In this UV spectroscopy you need to explain about chromophore and auxochromophore. Okay? Now I am discussing about this chromophore and auxochromophore one by one. First of all, chromophore. What is chromophore? Okay, what is chromophore and what is auxochromophore? What is chromophore? Okay, chromophore is a group or functional group which is absorb the radiation from the visible region from 400 to 800 nanometers. It absorbs the radiation to impact the color. Impacting the color to the organic compound. This is nothing but is called as chromophore. Okay, simply chromophore is a functional group or group which impact the color, which impacting the color to the organic compounds is called as chromophore. For example, from the functional groups, ethylene, alkane groups, it has pi to pi star transitions. It has also pi to pi star transitions. It has 175 nanometer wavelength. Okay, lambda maximum transitions. Transitions. These are functional groups. Groups. Okay. These are the examples. And again, another example, benzene. This is a group. Okay, it has pi to pi star transition. It has more conjugated. It has more conjugation, so it has more wavelength, 255 nanometers. Okay, this is the chromophore. Now, what is auxochrome? Auxochrome is also a group or function group. Okay. Auxochrome. Second one, auxochrome. Auxochrome is nothing but also a group or functional group. It enhances the wavelength, maximum wavelength. It enhances the maximum wavelength. This auxochrome, which is attached with this chromophore, to enhance the maximum wavelength of. When it has the maximum wavelength, then it is auxochrome, it is attached with this color compound, that is nothing but chromophore. Okay, for example, when benzene, this is chromophore. I give you an example, this is a chromophore. It is treated with auxochrome. It has unshared pair of electrons. Auxochromes, for examples, groups NH2, NR2, it has unshared pair of electrons. Okay, these are. Okay, this is chromophore. When we attach with auxochrome, here 255 nanometers. Initially, it has chromophore has 255 nanometers. Its wavelength. Now, benzene becomes aniline. Now its wavelength 280 nanometer. Okay. Simply, auxochrome is also a group or functional group. When the auxochrome, which is attached with this color compound, that is chromophore, to enhance the wavelength. Using this chromophore. Okay, you can understand this. Write it. Example. Okay, thank you.